The Blood Axes are the sneakiest Orc clan. So sneaky, they even work with the Umis from time to time. Everyone hates the Blood Axes, because you can't trust them. You turn your back, and you'll get gored. Back in tough times, the Blood Axes were mega gog. But then they started chatting to the Umis, Pansies, and even Stunties. Well, Orcs don't like sneaky gits, so we had the big party and made them run off. I heard they get teeth from the Umis so they can survive, which is well pathetic and not Orky. My mate Gumsnot even told me the Umis snatched the teeth from dead Orcs after a Daka, which is an appropriation. They took Orc teeth when it's our job to take them. These scum do Daka as villains across the warp and rip off instead of do any Daka. I've heard some of them are freebooters and mob other clans. They like using tactics and other stupid things to Daka, which is rubbish because it's not Orky. Their bosses like making mobs and do lots of snicks and wazza. I know about the Storm Boys, where young Orcs go to grow up a bit and learn to crump. They like to use rocket packs, like some of them beakies, so they can gore up close. If they get bigger, they become commandos, who they reckon is touched by Mork. But you don't touch Mork, because he lives in warp, stupid. They love cunning, but ain't got no brutal to go with it, so they're rubbish. Every cunning plan they make, they don't use even much crump, always sneaking around being quiet like them pansies. They paint their dirt with camouflage and try not to be seen, which is the most unorky thing I've ever heard. They like hiding behind rocks and stuff, but they're really hard to see, even if their camouflage is rubbish, because they reckon Mork thinks they're orky. But they like to nosh them Umi badges and stuff because they think they're gog. Anyway, Blood Axes aren't orky, and they're rubbish.